Hello everyone. In this video, I'll be explaining how to detect iBlink using Python code, sending that count to Fire database and fetching it through the MIT app. So this is the code I'll be using to detect iBlinks. Here is the code where I'll be sending the data to Firebase. Now go to command prompt and enter the command like this. Now the video footage will be loaded into this and it detects the number of times I blinked. Now go to Firebase. You can see here along with the username, the value of iBlink detected will be inserted into database.